In this question, they ask which change of state requires a decrease in energy. So option D is correct.